The Vuelta is finished now. Did you expect it that you can be this good here?
I knew I was good, but I started to believe in it after the first week. My training buddy texted me a few times, said you can go for top 10 yourself, because I started normally as a helper for Robert and Bauke. The goal with the team was to get them in GC. First day I lost 40 seconds because I was pulling for them in Baskeland on Eibar-Arate. Then the day after I started to go good in the mountains and start to believe in it then. And I'm really happy I could finish it off for the 8th place.
This Vuelta ended very well for the team, no stage win, but two guys in GC and very good results in the team classification, right?
Yeah, I think team is happy with the results. I just heard it was from the 80s that we were two Dutch riders the same big tour and top 10. So in that perspective we had a great result. And I think team is proud on what we did last 3 weeks here.